two goals on the afternoon for Nick Lima in a win for the Cal Golden Bears. He's pleased to stop by for us downstairs. Nick, how sensational was it not only that you guys get the game winner in early parts of overtime, but you do it with a man down?
Oh, I mean, that's just the energy from the whole team, you know, fighting when we go down a man. That shows everyone grinding the teeth and how much we're willing to dig deep, and it doesn't matter how many people we have on the field.
Nick, congratulations. I've been watching you phenomenal since you were a young kid, even playing at the Anza. And again, you didn't disappoint. You started at defensive midfield, finished up on that, you know, two goals today. What did Kevin say once you had the red card, you know, looking at the percentages, to look for the win here in the first overtime?
Once we got that red card, it became even more of a team effort. You know, the energy had to increase, even though we were coming out with, you know, I think as much energy as we could.
Right.
Overtime's past 90 minutes, that's 120% is what we had to give. And that's what we did till the very last whistle, and it paid off, even with the 10 men.
And these kind of games, it's a great exercise, right, when you're playing against, I mean, a very savvy team, but really sat back off you guys. You scored, you took an opportunity, striking from distance was fantastic, you know, exquisite hit. But then is it a great challenge for you in your senior year of figuring how you break down teams that play that way?
Yeah, I think it's fitting for everyone, you know, the different play style, you know, them coming from the East Coast, playing a little differently than, you know, we'd see in the Pac-12, and learning all the different play styles for all 11 guys and everyone else on the team just going forward, because you never know. We may meet teams just like them or them again down the road, playoffs or
Nick, we appreciate
on.
You stopping by. A fantastic
thanks,
afternoon,
buddy.
Not just for you, but for your team, and best of luck down the road.
All right, thanks, guys. Appreciate it.